Open your browser and navigate to cat.eduroam.org. Press the Click Here to Download Your Eduroam Installer button. Select University College Dublin from the list of institutions. If it does not appear, you can also search for it using the search bar. The website will automatically detect your operating system. Click the Eduroam button to download the Eduroam configuration tool. When the software is downloaded, a pop-up will appear on the top right of your screen. Click Open File. Click the Next button to proceed to the next page of the Eduroam setup. You will get a pop-up checking if you are a member of University College Dublin. Click OK to confirm. You will now be prompted to enter a username and password. This is the same username and password you use for UCD Connect. Once the details have been entered, click the Install button. You should now get a pop-up asking if you want to install a certificate. Click the Yes button. Once the certificate has finished installing, you will get an Installation Complete window. Click the Finish button. The Eduroam setup is now complete. You should now be able to connect to the Eduroam network.